Go one, easy money. Two, yep. Three, yep, stay tight, let's go. Yep. One more. Yee! Yo, what's good? So I'm in Titan Barbell in Stone at Mass. I'm with my client, Kelvin. Hey, what's poppin'? It was good. I think it's crazy that we're able to meet, so that's like kinda tight. But yeah, we're deadlifting. So I guess I do have a little bit of fitness in my, I'm not trying to make this channel like fitness anymore, just me having fun. Let me go over like, I guess I'll go over like a little overview of what I do. So I always spend like about 20 to 45 minutes stretching, depending on how my body feels. And then I warm up, like all my lifts, the main lifts usually take an hour because I take a long time. And then, so after I do that, I do my accessories. My accessories are like strength accessories slash bodybuilding. But again, I have a shoulder injury, so I'm not really able to do that. But yeah, so this is my last warm up. Let me just set my camera down. Let's see if I could just do it real fast. Oh yeah, right there. Maybe, maybe. All right.
It's still recording, so you just have to lean on me. Let's go for one.
Let's go for one?
Yeah.
Alright, today's gym sesh was like so. Well, Kelvin got his sets done. 355, 4x8, good shit. For me, I was supposed to do sets of 8, but I wasn't feeling it. I felt like I kind of bloated, so I was supposed to stick to sets of 6, but then I wanted to set the gym record for deadlifts, which was 535, so I was just gonna do 545. I wasn't feeling it. I went up to 5 plates. 5 plates felt cool, but 525 was not happening, so I didn't do it. And then I just went on with accessories with dumbbell lunges superset with kettlebell swings. And then we saw that we both can attain the squat record, so we just said fuck it, just go for the squat record after. So we both hit it, 435 415, a lit. It was cool, except for me personally, like my squat mechanics was ass, it was trash. So that's why I stayed at 435. I tried 455, but I couldn't get it. I was tired, I'm exhausted. I'm definitely gonna feel my legs on Saturday. DOMS is real. If you don't know what DOMS is, delayed onset muscle soreness. But anyways, Kelvin's gonna drop me off to the train station, head back to Boston. I still don't have a plan. I just been winging it, which is fine. So yeah. Gracias. I think that's how you pronounce the last name. I got their famous pastrami and corned beef combo. About to try it for the first time. I'm excited. Full cut sandwich, there's double plain, so yeah. tender.
Woo.
It's good. Bomb. Highly recommend trying it if you're in Boston. Sam La Plaza. It's good. Alright, so I'm back at the hotel. I just been chilling here for a while, letting my phone charge. But I want to skate for a little bit, but not skate too crazy. So yeah, I was gonna go to like a skate plaza or skate park, but it's a little bit on the other side. Right now, the hotel that we're staying at is in East Boston, and then this big skate park that's underneath the freeways in West Boston, like on the way to Cambridge, right? And you know, Boston is a big hub for skaters, with pro skaters such as PJ Ladd or Brandon Westgate, and then some other like Massachusetts skaters like oh man, I can't think of his name. He's on Expedition though. I feel like I'm gonna be stuck thinking of his name. But anyways, Boston has a really good skate scene. So yeah, it's cool. And then I love cruising around the city because it's super dope. So I'll head to the Federal Reserve Bank to see what's up. Yeah. And I've actually been here because this is where I skated before I took the bus on the way to New York. But what's crazy is that Cookie Monster is here, which is this food truck that serves cookie and cookie sandwiches, and I wanted to go here. I was supposed to go here later with my cousin, so sorry cuz, but if the truck is over where we're going later, then yeah, I'll get it. So I'm just gonna see what's good, what's popular. So I ended up getting a Oreo stuffed cookie with Green Monster, which is mint and Oreos. So let me try the cookie. Gotta do everything in one hand. Mmm. I had a little bit of ice cream. Ice cream is good. Mint's pretty good on a hot day though. Pretty tight. But yeah, it's pretty good. Sorry cuz that I'm having this before or without you. But if we see it again, I'll have it again. Cookie Monster. Peep it. Yep. Finally with my cousin. We've been chilling here for like 2 hours because she was working on her resume, trying to get a job.
I have a job, but I'm trying to get
trying to get a step up from the job. But let's peep the fits real quick. Peep the fits.
So I'm wearing a...
Wait, okay, right here. Sorry, it was focusing. Go ahead.
Okay, so I'm wearing a pantsuit with my Chucks.
Wait. Ooh, yeah, flex the CD. Ooh, okay.
And a black bag and a jacket.
Damn, okay. My shit's whack though.
Okay, let me do you.
Simple. So, guess what people think is Gucci, oversized t-shirt. Lululemon, the In Mind track pants, Janoski whites.
Wait, can I zoom in on you?
It's whatever. It's my current skate shoes.
And the watch.
Oh, watch, Citizen watch.
Wait, let me focus on the watch. Does it automatically? Yes.
Citizen watch. And then Versace sunglasses.
Well, this has to focus. Okay. Yeah. Wait. Let me zoom in on the.
Wow.
Wait.
Wow. Like damn. Like all up in my business like that.
Is it automatically? Yes.
Yeah, it does.
Okay.
It's good?
Yeah.
But yeah, we own Fleek. Hold on, let me let this. Okay. Own Fleek. Like, what's good? Then it's like music video vibes. I think I definitely need like an Instagram photo for today. I'm fucking with the shirt.
We're kind of coordinating, you know?
How?
We're not.
Look, my shirt's pretty loud.
But my pantsuit is loud, so I feel like we're cool.
It is not loud. It's just, it's not loud. I got the fit of the century. I'm just playing. But, you know, it's nice to feel in yourself a little bit. It's all about confidence, right? But anyways, right now we are on our way to the Boston Public Library. which is a pretty dope spot. It is 7:18. It's hard to tell because I didn't change my time from West Coast time, so I have to do 3 hours ahead, but it's cool. I know my maths. Quick maths. So yeah, okay, let's go.